Can you see me? How do you obtain that which is unattainable or untamable? Listen to the seminal as I creep through the notes of the cracks in the walls. Never go astray. Listen to the rhythms they play. Intrinsic rhythm, we find them. Stop dismantling, dismantling all the channeling with the false scandaling. We gotta turn the violins into violins. Say hello to the cello. And only then you can feel your glow. So, let's play and go. Turn that tension into electricity. And the electricity is where the machine is at. You will be tested. And your biggest test will come when you're making the most moves. You wanna know why? I'm trying so hard to stay alive and feel this light. I'm trying so hard to stay alive and feel this light. But do they feel me? But do they see me? I'm trying so hard to stay alive to feel the light. I'm trying so hard to stay alive to feel the light. But do they see me? But do they see me? Check it out. Answer. Can I see the answers to my questions? Listen, can you leave the questions and see the answers? Who can bring the answers? Before that, we were all grooving, dancing perfected around the fire. And then somebody came up with an idea. They defined something, and everything was fine before it was divine. And we stopped singing and dancing, and that became something to observe, more so than to participate in. Now, day of the light. Breath. Facebook, download. As technology gets better, I think our communication is getting worse. For real. This evening, won't you give a round to Anastasia on cello? But can you see me? Can you be me? We're trying so hard to stay alive and be this light. We're trying so hard to be alive and be this light. Can you see me? Can you see me? We're trying so hard to stay alive and be the light. We're trying so hard to stay alive and be the light. Can you feel me? Can you feel me? I'm just a hard stay alive and be the light.
Thank you very much. My name is Akim Fongbuda. Thank you very much for coming out. Today is an interesting and marvelous day filled with both predicted and unpredictable challenges. And I can only guess that that must mean
the place that commissioned me. No, not Japan Society. They actually got to call me back. I'm trying to perform there. But when I go there, they're like, you want to perform here? But, you Japanese-related things. I said, yeah, I do Japanese related things. And I said, no, you know, you do hip hop, you know. We don't really do hip hop here. Well, that didn't necessarily happen. That's just at the Japan Society.
あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、あ、 Thank you.
you want to download, or you can observe. You can observe through your toes. You don't want to laugh, or you can just laugh at it.
That was a true story with a little bit of fiction. I went to Japan, did the tea ceremony, and after they did it, I said, let's do it again. They said, what? I said, let's do it again. They said, what? I said, let's do it again. Because the tea ceremony is so long and slow, usually nobody wants to do it again. You know, New York City, everything happens quick and real fast. You want your coffee or your tea, you know. I have one coffee, two sugars, and a cream, and I'll to go. I have a lot of, what do you want? What do you want next? What do you want? You gotta get it now, gotta get it out. And you go to Japan, and then like this, making the tea mad slow. And I beatbox for real. understand the reason of the sun. And every time the water falls, it's a Lucy, you hear your voice call.
Ladies and gentlemen, very special day today. I present to you international performing artist Katia Lee. Thank you.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up one more time for Katia Lee.
To present it here at the Blue Note. It's called Nomi Kai, and it's about coming together and having some drinks, you know, kind of like what's happened here. By the way, don't forget to tip the bartender. I hope they're not mad at us for our hectic beginning, but yo, we bring it, what can I say? You know, we're trying hard. Cab Calloway style, you know? It's all about coming together. Ladies and gentlemen, Nomi Kai.
Oh, Make appointments to meet at the end of the week, and
Has anybody in here had an outbreak of confusion happen as a result of social media or Facebook? You have? Not just me. You? You know, Facebook is hijacking reality and communication. We've all been and being body snatched. I feel like conflicts are increasing. I know dancers who are upset with me because they see me rehearsing with other people on Facebook. I know people are upset with me because I didn't tag them. They didn't know I didn't know how to tag. My computer was broken or whatever.
Remember.
This is the